do you want to take a break? Yeah, we can take a break. Your ass on the other side of the damn room, bitch. Touching 2B. Shit, the only person that can touch 2B is your boy. Because he wants some of those 2B goods. All right, let's go. Oh, bitch, you can see all kinds of... This motherfucker's trying to jump in the bed with me.
How's it going, guys? Siphon here, and welcome back to Nier Automata.
Last time, what did we do? We ran into like these naked dudes, right? We were fighting these naked dudes. That's why I remember what happened last time, and shit got real, and we're trying to get out and all that good shit. Now anyway, without further ado, let's jump into the set. Ooh, bitch. I do like how she comes out of the pod. That shit's flying. It's fresh as shit. Okay. Where am I? How y'all doing? That shop.
Hey, can I buy shit? Welcome back. Thanks for securing access to those desert resources. I know it isn't much, but please take this. It's the least. Oh, and be sure to swing by if you ever need anything, all right?
Okay. Small recovery and 1,000 G's. I see you. That's good. That's
what
great.
Can I help you with?
All right, let me see what I can get. I'm pretty sure I could probably buy something. Oh, shit.
What can I help you with?
I'm pretty sure I could buy something really good now. Hold on. You also sell weapons, my boy? What? HUD fishing spots? Display an icon on where you can fish? Ah, I forget you could fish in here. That's dope. I still think that's amazing how you could fish in this game. Okay, auto evade? This ship can only be equipped on easy mode. What you trying to say? Your boy has to play on easy mode to equip the chip? Auto evade does sound pretty good though, but I think I already have that. Yeah, I already have that. Cause see, all these are like fives. All these are one, twos, and this is zero. But I don't want to get that. That's too expensive.
I hear you kicked some tin can ass out in the desert.
Jackass.
So I guess, you know, thanks or whatever.
Ooh, this bitch. She acts like a jackass. Shit. All right, let's go. I love... By the way, did I ever mention how clean these graphics are? I think I have. Ooh.
I think we've earned a breather. Say 2B. I was hoping we could talk about our next move.
You try to talk about that roof to the bed. Stop.
We took in that last battle with the machines.
Uh-huh.
Maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply and conduct maintenance.
Oh, you're giving me a choice? I mean, I guess. Why not?
All right, let's go back.
You got it.
My homie needs some rest. I like that sword behind my shit. You know that lion head shit? Kind of looks like the shit on Xehanort's blade. Okay, we're good. We got some bolts. Some bolts and nuts. Not those nuts. Y'all crazy. Okay, can we jump up here? Yup! This bitch is versatile. I love her. Oh my god, and she got cake too. Hold on, can you see some cake? Can you see cake? I'm sorry, but she got some cake, y'all. I know. Don't ask how I know fully. Your boy just, you know, peeked it out a couple of times. How y'all doing? Y'all ain't gonna fight me, are y'all? No? Y'all just gonna walk around? Okay, cool. They're forming seance. That's why all five of them standing here. Shit, fuck that. Let's get out of here. Ain't nobody gonna mess with that. I heard from Jackass about your encounter in the desert. How could they just ironically call this bitch Jackass? I'm pretty damn sure she does not call Jackass. We don't have much to offer in thanks, but I've readied a room for you here. Oh. It's the least we can do. Feel free to use it however you like. Shit, don't let no motherfuckers come catch on me, but I'm changing, bitch. Okay. Hey, thanks. There's that music, y'all. Woo! That wailing shit. It sounds great. Well, to me it does, at least. That shit might sound creepy to other people. This is pretty big. You sure it's okay for us to get a room like this? We have permission, remember? Plus, we'll probably be stationed here for a while, so a bed won't go amiss. Then I guess there's no point turning it down. Yeah. Shit, are you crazy? I would never turn down a room to be with 2B, y'all. Shit. Small G-Luck? The fuck? Okay. Woo! What's this? Vault-proof salve. What's this, a bed? Do you want to take a break? Yeah, we can take a break. Your ass on the other side of the damn room, bitch. Touching 2B. Shit, the only person that can touch 2B is your boy. Because he wants some of those 2B goods. All right, let's go. Oh, bitch, you can see all kinds of... This motherfucker's trying to jump in the bed with me. You saw him? He was just like... That's so fucked up. Ooh.
Operator to 9S.
Okay.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback.
Okay. What she want?
2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals.
Okay.
So I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate.
Okay. Can I get the
transmission?
Okay. Can I get like the?
I heard something about that back at the resistance camp.
Target location confirmed.
There it is.
I'm worried about the other androids.
You should be.
We should check this out as soon as possible.
Cause these little motherfucking robots, she Beyonce's through the bush. Okay, come on. Damn, she's a bad bitch. She doesn't even have to use the clutch assist to go down. She can just like go down. Pause on that too, by the way. Okay. Why are these bitches on the ground?
So
that's my question.
Those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
You talking about the ones
but
having
we
cells?
We androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
He's just curious, Tubi. Damn, you gotta be mom that fiercely. Okay. Thank you for that recovery, because you know your boy's gonna need it. Okay, this is like Endless Catacomb. Is there like a map I can follow? No, there's not. Okay, lovely. Just get all the items as we can possibly get. Damn, look at the water, how it glistens off of her dress. Y'all, shit. Oh my god, can you get some on the skin too? Stop. It probably is, I just don't see it. Oh yeah, I do. Oh my god, this is too much. Okay, climb the ladder. Your boy needs to stop being a pervert, I know. Oh. Hey, what? Okay, find the missing Yorha units. These bitches out here in the middle of the damn woods. Hope Slender Man don't pop out. I feel like he is, or something like him. I wouldn't be surprised. What the fuck is going on in there? Where am I, in Disneyland? Okay, hold on. I'll be in there in a sec. Let me just see if there's any items I can grab over here, because you never know. I saw that. All right, let's go. Let's make moves. I feel like it's gonna do that Walt Disney shit. I just feel like it. All right.
What are those?
Shits look like jesters. Ooh. Okay.
What the?
Well, this is weird.
Let's be happy together.
My boys. How about not? Let's not say we did. The music is pretty dope. Little brother machine. Oh, what fun. Oh. Accept my love. This motherfucker wants to have sex. Oh. Aries, this motherfucker's giving me jewelry? Oh, he's trying to propose. This motherfucker. Break time. This motherfucker's on break in the alley, bitch. What? He's not fighting me? What? They weren't kidding about that peace stuff. They didn't even try to hit me. What kind of bullshit? Oh, okay. You know what? I ain't even gonna complain about that. Let's just keep moving. Because if they're not gonna fuck with me, then I guess I'm good. I'm Gooch. Goochie Gooch. Oh, wait. What's this?
We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
Okay. So we gotta get to the building. No problem. Is that a save station? It sure is. Let's read that mail too while we're in here. Operator 60, 2B. Remember what I messaged I sent to you about Jupiter fortune telling? I had the girls in RD do it for me, and I got the worst readings possible for health, work, and love. But then I realized something. That stuff is a bunch of occult crap. I mean, how are you supposed to figure out your destiny by observing another planet? Ridiculous. I'll forge my destiny all on my own. That's the truest desire of every Yorha woman anyway. Ha ha ha. You see the little sad face at the end of shit? Nah, she's pretty upset.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take.
Can't we just, like, climb the fucking things? These motherfuckers... They are all, like, strung on fucking drugs. That's what I think is going on here. I think those confetti, they got high from absorbing the shits. How you doing, man? You look just like that creepy motherfucker from the Until Dawn shit for the PlayStation VR? I'm not fucking with him. Dangerous bond here. Broken. Junk. Danger. What? When you say junk and danger in the same combinational sentence, does that mean there's robot motherfuckers over here? I would assume. Ooh, is that Tank? my... No! No! Hell the fuck no. You can't have all that. I'm not trying to play with no tank. This motherfucker's
looking
right at me. These
machines are heavily armed.
They are.
We'll get it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
Really? Amusement Goliath tank. Okay. Does it fight me? All right. Well, it's not really. Oh! Oh my God, bitch! Hold on! I'm not ready for that. I didn't know he was gonna attack me back. There's a Goliath. Just like the shit we fought at the beginning. Oh my God. Hurry, use the recovery joints. There we go. Gotta make sure we keep ourselves. God, bitch. Oh my God. This motherfucker is a beast. You just special. Watch out. God, shoot it. This is like a Goliath tank, like the beginning of the fucking game, bitch. Yeah, that's it. You ain't gonna shoot no cannons out? Oh! What the fuck? They're just trying to kill me with happiness! Oh my God! Bitch. Uh-oh. Oh my God! Fuck. Hurry. Special. He's coming back. Ray Dodge. No? I thought you were gonna come back. Wait a minute. Hold on. Oh! This motherfucker pulled out an Omega Cannon. Oh my God, come on. Bitch. What's that?
What's this? Some kind of crystal?
Okay, stop walking so sexy.
It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is okay. Similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell?
A plant cell. Okay, well, we need... Okay, so to get through, we're gonna need, like... Hold on. Wait. Okay, well, that guy said it was junk. He won't lie, and there was junk here. There was a giant fucking tank. Ooh. Uh-oh. What's going on here? Ooh. Uh-oh. Where the fuck am I? Looks like the main event's about to start, bitch. Oh my God, what the fuck is that? Listen. I don't... This bitch is a Viking. Okay. She's a Viking that can sing some death-defying shit. Alright,
What the hell?
That's a Goliath.
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
It's a Goliath. It's gotta be. God, that bitch is level 15. I'm fucked. Ooh, is she laughing? Ain't nothing funny about the situation. Oh my God. Oh! Oh my God, come on, man. Okay. Wait, back up. Back up! That's why I said back up, because I felt like she was doing some magical shit. Uh-oh. God. This bitch is laughing like it's a game. What the fuck was that I just did? Hold on. Oh, shit, I paused the game. That's not what I meant to do. Oh my God, I'm fucked. Okay, I'm good. What are you up to? Hold on, bitch. What? You want me to get on stage with you? Oh my God. What? What? What's with the music? What? What is this shit? What am I doing? Am I shooting the black stuff? I don't get it. Oh. What? It's the fuck was that?
If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well.
Hacking? Did we hack her?
To me.
Ooh. You know you want to touch that back. Oh, hold on.
Beautiful.
Oh. Well, I doubt any kind of, no kind of Maybelline's gonna fix that ugly face.
Corpses.
Are those like Yorha units corpses? Oh my God, these bitches all came to the ceremony. And my death is part of it.
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think...
2B, I'm detecting black box signals.
They aren't what? Dead.
They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Oh my god. This is intense. It's like we're killing our brothers and sisters of the glory to mankind. God, that's terrible. Oh! What the fuck is that? What is that? What is that? Salve? Okay, that's great. I like that. Let's go. Let's go.
I've almost analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it
good
busy.
Idea.
You got it.
This motherfucker's still walking around with me. Talk about he go hack the enemy. How the fuck are you doing that when you sit over here shooting the monsters with me? You're supposed to be going to attack her. I'm distracting her for your ass. Uh-oh. God, this bitch is just singing me songs. I don't want her to sing me any songs. Don't sing me a song, bitch. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Splash up. Look at the fucking worm come out when she spreads the legs. What? Oh my god, this is ridiculous. Am I gonna get hacked again? I feel like it's coming. Pause. Yes, that's it. That's it, baby. Keep on. Ooh, Lord. Uh oh. Oh, not that. Oh, not that either. God. What? Stop, stop, stop. Oh, jump! Oh, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. A poor lamb heard the sound of waves at a city consumed by nature. Body report. Siphon. Jump me again. Bah. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you.
Pod.
Affirmative.
Uh-oh.
Go!
Oh. The fuck was that? This bitch Mary Poppins? Okay. Was that it?
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries.
When did he hack? I didn't see him do a motherfucking thing.
Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
Oh shit, I got her back too, y'all. Shit. Well, we found the missing Yorha soldiers.
We have
we
to
just,
save
like...
those androids.
I'm sorry, too. I think they were only being...
Oh.
Oh. Okay, so they were... there. I don't know. I just skipped all that shit, but I guess they're really dead. Wow, that's fucked up. And you know their black boxes were active, like he said. Because, you know, I guess their black boxes are their life force. Like, you can tell they're alive by them. But whatever. Oh, this is my previous body. Take that shit. Yes, grab it. I didn't grab my previous body already? Okay, well, we did.
You defeated broken machine.
Oh.
You saved us.
Okay.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
Okay, I don't trust it, but I'll take the chance. If any of them try some funny shit, we'll just kill them, right? That's just how it scrolls. These motherfuckers all here like they... There's the Iron Man looking motherfucker I fought back in the beginning. Okay. Machine Village. These motherfuckers all waving a flag. I guess they're trying to let us know that this is true so we don't go shooting them up. I guess that's the realistic of it.
They all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
They don't. Robots don't want to fight? That's pretty strange. Okay, are you like the lead one?
Hello. Oh. Before we begin, there's something you must understand.
Right?
We are not your enemies.
To be
explained to like the
we
other
can't
ten.
Trust anything the machines say.
I understand that you see us as the enemy, but... Well, anyway, my name is Pascal.
Yeah.
I'm the leader of this
We just fought like thousands of them to get here.
Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Look around for yourself. You'll see that it's true.
Well, I mean, he ain't lying. They all look kind of... Please be calm, we are not your enemy. Is that a save point? I'll take that. Wow, that's intense. Alright, y'all, that was some more Nier Automata. So much crazy shit went on this episode. I died a whole fucking lot. But you know what? It's common because, you know, like I said, I'm used to like in the beginning of the shit where you'll heal yourself automatically. But I guess it doesn't do that anymore unless you proceed through the game. So you gotta make sure you micromanage how much HP you got, heal yourself accordingly so you don't die. Leave a thumb up if you enjoyed this. Like, if you like this gameplay of me dying or whatever, if you like the story of the game, I love the series. I'm gonna keep playing it. Y'all know how I do. And I'll see all of you guys in the next gameplay. Siphon, logging out.